just felt like Tennessee needed another waltz. So she wrote this really pretty song that we like to hear her sing. It's called Beneath the Tennessee Moon.
God.